reckon, eh? Do you recognise me? All right, who is it again? Paul. All right, Paul.
Ben, this,
hello, George.
You've got to stick your moustache on, Paul.
Yeah.
Caroline, can you put this in on your little patches?
Right. Nickem.
Oh, look, for sure, you can see him through here.
Who's Hankins? Oh, of course. I thought so, but I didn't want to say. Who are you coming as? Aunt Sally.
They want a bit of cake.
You always said it was
a petite sliced cake.
I think
you're wrong
now.
Who are you come as, Bob?
Who do I come as?
Mahatma Gandhi.
No, Father Christmas.
Oh, right.
I'm dead for 20 years, man. And I'm skinned and bone.
Mine are just not even fucking fleshed out yet. Britney.
Death,
my legs,
baby.
They ain't even decayed yet. They ain't even decayed. No way. I'm fucking been dead for about 7 months, and I'm still fresh. I'm down in the grave. I popped out and went, bam! I popped out, I was good.
And my accent turned to American.
I don't know why.
Well, as I'm not, I'm Paul McCartney. I wrote the frog song. It made me loads of money.
And I wrote Something in the Air Tonight.
You on duty?
Yeah, I'm always on duty. On or off duty.
What's your name? WPCO?
WPC Wilson. Oh. It's duty. It's to stop it having fun.
Where's your shoes then, WPC Welford?
I'm having fun.
All right. I didn't think policemen
here,
had fun.
I'm only here to take the... No, I can have fun. No one else can. Well, she can have fun, but she's got to give any immoral warnings to me.
Okay. Fair enough.
Like most of the police, I am easily bought.
All right, yeah. Okay, fair enough.
And I'm just waiting for the coach to turn up, and then I'll have some
food. You know, Mel's disappeared with Dorothy somewhere.
Go back to Kansas. I'm gonna shield the rain.
Hi, Marilyn.
Fluffy little quilt.
Snowy.
Hello.
Go and dance with your cousins, girl. Go on. Yeah, so I don't dance.
So bye-bye, Miss American Pie. I drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Then good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die.
Woo!
This
the fucking screen, you hear me?
I might crack it.
Get up the screen, you hear me? Club coming in the hallway. It's just
tastes like cherry cola. See you at Lake Cola.
Oh wait, the HR is here.
Just you, Mel.
I wonder why we make Stryfe grin when he comes down my gap.
Thank you.
Thank you. of you. If I go over, catch me.
isn't nice, is it?
It's very attractive.
Yeah.
I'll spray it off film.
Sorry. That's sorry, right. Paul. And sorry, Ben.
That's all
right. No, look at my feet. Check them out. Are you not jealous? You've got gopping feet like mine.
Tasty.
Oh, my lovely cousin Ben. Now. Yeah, cheers.